subscribe to Texada and press the bell icon and select all to get notified whenever we upload a video. Hi guys, welcome back on another video. So today I'm going to unbox the Boa Teardrops 281. Do watch this video till the end, and before starting this video, make sure you hit the like button, share this video and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any queries on this video, then you can comment down or text me on Instagram by following me at @SadashivayPatil. So now let's start with this video. So guys, in the front they have branded their dopes and they have written Boat more like never before, and in the both side they have branded the company, and in the back they have written the same thing, and they have mentioned some main highlights of this year dopes, and in the down they have written the manufacturer details and the price. So now let's unbox this year dopes. First of all, let's remove this upper cover. Now let's cut out the seals. And take out the box. So let's keep this aside. Here also they have written the Boat Adopes 281 twin wireless earbuds. So guys, now let's open this and check out the box contents. So now if we talk about the first box content, here you will get to see the Boat Adopes charging case. So in the upper side they have branded the company, and in the back side they have given the charging slot. This one is the type C charging slot, and in the front side they have given the 4 charging indicators. Now in the back side they have written the battery capacity and the DC input. The battery capacity is the 420 mAh and the DC input is the 5 V. So if you flip the upper cover, here you'll get to see the 2 slots for inserting the left and right ear dopes. Now if we talk about the build quality, here you'll get to see a plastic build. So the second box content is the Boat ear dopes. Here you can see the charging points. This one is the right one and this one is the left one. Here also you can see the charging point. In the downside, here you'll get to see the microphone in the both side. The third box content is the type A to type C charging cable. The fifth box content are some extra buds. And at last, these are some user manuals and the 1 year warranty card. So now if we talk about some main highlights of the Boat Adopes, then here you get an instant connectivity with Bluetooth 5.0. You get an IPX5 certification for water and sweat resistant. Here you get 3.5 hour playback time on per charge. And also you get 420 mAh charging case with 6mm titanium drivers. You can activate the Google Assistant and Siri using this Boat Adopes. So guys, now let's connect the Boat Adopes with the Android device. But for connecting the Boat Adopes with the Android device, first of all you have to turn on the Bluetooth on your Android device. And now on your case, you have to flip the upper cover and take out the both the ports. And now on your right ear port, you can see that the blue and red light are blinking. And you can see the option on the phone, Adopes 281, you have to click on that. It will ask for a pairing request and you have to click on OK. And your Adopes will be connected with the Android device successfully. Now at last, if we talk about the sound quality and the price, then in the sound quality you get an best experience. Now if we talk about the price, then this is priced at ₹2400, or you can get in the lower amount if you get an offer, and you can purchase this from online and offline store. So thank you guys. If you like this video, please like, share and comment on this video. We'll meet in the next video. Thank you guys.